Despite its impressive length, it's a nimble navigator, and some can be highly venomous.
All I'm doing is telling the truth.
Just like the tarantula it's killing, the centipede has two curved, hollow fangs which inject paralyzing venom. This centipede is a predator.
I think you heard me. You're having a hard time tonight.
Go back to Univision. Go ahead. Only Rosie O'Donnell.
You can't stump the drum.
I'm Donald Trump. I wrote The Art of the Deal. I say not in a braggadocious way. I've made billions and billions of dollars dealing with people all over the world, and I want to put whatever that talent is to work for this country so we have great trade deals. We make our country rich again. We make it great again. We build up our military. We take care of our vets. We get rid of Obamacare. And we have a great life all together. Thank you. First of all, Rand Paul shouldn't even be on this stage. He's number 11. He's got 1% in the polls. And how he got up here, there's far too many people. Anyway,
I think his response, his visceral response to attack people on their appearance, short.
I said, Rand, I've had you up to here. I've had you.
I never attacked him on his look, and believe me, there's plenty of subject matter right there.
Holy shit. Rand Paul just got blown the fuck out. The manlet will never recover from this epic stumping. Oy vey. You know what time it is. It's Jeb Cuck time. Brought to you by Jeb's Quack Bowl.
It's because they like the fact that he is not bought and paid for by wealthy donors. Mr. Trump has repeatedly said that the $100 million you've raised for your campaign makes you a puppet for your donors. Are you?
No, absolutely not. People are supporting me because I have a proven record of conservative leadership, where I cut taxes $19 billion. He wanted casino gambling in Florida.
I did what?
Yes, you did.
Totally false.
You wanted it, and you didn't get it because I was opposed to casino gambling before, during, and after. And that's not, I'm not going to be bought by anybody.
I promise, if I wanted it, I would have gotten it.
No way, Ben. Talk shows, you got Hillary Clinton to go to your wedding because you gave her money. Maybe it works for Hillary Clinton.
It doesn't work for anybody on this stage. I was a businessman. I got along with Clinton. I got along with everybody. Yeah. That was my job, to get along with people.
But the simple
Excuse me. One second.
No.
I didn't want to get...
Tactical nuke incoming!
You cannot take...
More energy tonight. I like that.
Governor Bush... Mr. Trump has suggested that your views on immigration are influenced by your Mexican-born wife. He said that, quote, if my wife were from Mexico, I think I would have a soft spot for people from Mexico. Did Mr. Trump go too far in invoking your wife?
He did. He did.
Oh, shit. Jeb is pissed. Can he stump the Trump?
You're proud of your family, just as I am.
Correct.
To subject my wife into the middle of a raucous political conversation was completely inappropriate, and I hope you apologize for that, Donald.
Well, I have to tell you, I hear phenomenal things. I hear your wife is a lovely woman.
She is.
I
She's
don't
fantastic.
Know her.
This attempted stumping is not going well for senior Jeb.
And this
she is
a total
absolutely the love of my life,
of
and she's right here, and why don't you apologize for her?
No, I won't
right
do that
now.
Because I said nothing wrong.
Blown the fuck out.
Go ahead. Okay. So maybe I'm wrong.
Holy shit. A wild chill has appeared. Will she finally be the one to stump the drum?
Maybe you can prove me wrong, but I don't think that you're a friend to woman. How, what, it, friend to woman, friend to woman.
All right, so let me give you that answer right now. I respect women incredibly. Butter, named Ivanka and a wife named Melania who constantly want me to talk about women's health issues because they know how I feel about it and they know how I feel about women. I respect women. I love women. I cherish women. You know, Hillary Clinton said he shouldn't cherish. Well, I said, I do cherish. I cherish women. My mother was one of the great people of the world, maybe the greatest ever, my mother.
Is it on? Okay. I want to get paid the same as a man, and I think you understand that. So, if you become president, will a woman make the same as a man, and do I get to choose what I do with my body?
That's it. It's all over now. Surely the Trump has finally been stumped.
You're gonna make the same if you do as good a job.
Next time on You Can't Stump the Trump.
From that day forward, our boy Hercules could do no wrong. He was so hot, steam looked cool.
Oh, yeah! Bless my soul, Herc was on a roll.
Person of the week in every Greek opinion poll.
What a pro, Herc could stop a show.
Boy, no matter monster, and you're talking SRO.
He was a no one.
Go back to Univision.
Just like that.
You can't stump the Trump, the musical. Coming soon, you weeboo degenerates.